Once upon a time, in a small village nestled deep within a lush forest, there lived a curious and adventurous boy named Adain. Adain was known for his fiery red hair and emerald green eyes, which always seemed to twinkle with a mischievous spark. He was unlike any other child in the village, for he dreamt of far-off lands, mythical creatures, and grand adventures. One warm summer morning, as Adain ventured into the forest, he stumbled upon something truly extraordinary, a dragon, its scales glistening like a cascade of precious gems, sprawled beneath the shade of a colossal oak tree. At first, fear gripped his heart, for he had heard countless tales of the fearsome dragons that roamed the world. But this dragon was different. Its eyes held a gentle, melancholic wisdom, and its massive wings bore no signs of aggression. Adain approached cautiously, and to his surprise, the dragon spoke in a deep, rumbling voice. "Greetings, young one. I am Dracarian, the last of my kind." Adain's fear melted away as he realized that Dracarian was not a fearsome beast, but a lonely and kind-hearted creature. Over time, they became fast friends. Adain would visit the dragon every day, sharing stories of the village and his dreams of seeing the world. Dracarian, in turn, regaled Adain with tales of the world beyond the forest, its wonders and its dangers. One fateful evening, as the sun painted the sky in shades of orange and purple, Adain shared his deepest desire with Dracarian. "I wish to travel the world and see all the places you have told me about. Will you come with me, my friend?" Dracarian, who had longed for companionship, agreed without hesitation. With a powerful beat of his wings, they soared into the boundless sky, leaving the forest and village behind. Their journey began. Their first stop was a vast desert, where they encountered sand dunes that seemed to stretch endlessly. Adain marveled at the beauty of the shifting sands, and Dracarian's keen eyes spotted an ancient oasis, where they rested and drank from the cool, refreshing waters. Next, they ventured to a majestic forest filled with towering trees and vibrant flora. Adain met creatures he had only heard of in fairy tales, like talking owls and mischievous sprites. Dracarian watched over him, ensuring his safety as they explored this enchanted realm. Their travels took them to towering mountain peaks, hidden caves, and shimmering lakes. They encountered friendly nomads in the grassy plains and shared stories by the crackling campfires under the starry sky. Adain was living his dream, and Dracarian was his loyal companion every step of the way. As they journeyed together, Adain learned many valuable lessons from Dracarian about courage, kindness, and the importance of protecting the natural world. In return, Adain shared his boundless enthusiasm for life, which warmed Dracarian's heart. Their adventures continued for years, and they forged unbreakable bonds with the people they met and the places they visited. Word of their incredible journey spread far and wide, and they became legends in their own right, inspiring others to explore the world and forge unlikely friendships. But all journeys must eventually come to an end. As Adain and Dracarian sat atop a magnificent cliff overlooking a breathtaking sunset, they knew it was time to return to the village. Adain had fulfilled his dream of traveling the world, and he had gained a lifelong friend in Dracarian. With a heavy heart, they descended from the cliff and made their way back to the forest where their friendship had begun. Adain promised to visit as often as he could, and Dracarian assured him that he would always be there, watching over him from the skies. And so, Adain returned to his village, forever changed by his incredible adventures with the dragon. He shared his stories with the villagers, who listened in awe, and he carried the wisdom and friendship of Dracarian with him for the rest of his days. Though they were worlds apart, the bond between the boy and the dragon remained unbreakable, a testament to the magic of friendship and the beauty of the world that awaited those with open hearts and adventurous spirits.